I wanted to show you how easy it is to make a flannel board. You get a piece of cardboard and some flannel, and you just glue it on. And then if you're not making good at making all those little flannel pieces, what you can do is get a color printer and just print out pictures in color. See how pretty? And then you put the felt on the back and it sticks right to the board. If you want to get fancy, you can laminate these, but you don't have to.